Hey guys, the following video is brought to you by American Collectors Insurance. Stick around towards the end for some more information. Hey guys, Joey here with American Collectors Insurance, and today on the Zoom call, we have Kevin Considine. Kevin, why don't you tell us a little bit about who you are and what you do?
Hi there, Kevin Considine. I work for eBay Motors. I'm the director of vehicle sales, and I've been with eBay now for a little over 17 years.
Okay, so if someone's probably heard of eBay before, or maybe even eBay Motors, and they're thinking of doing business on there, either listing something for sale, like making an ad, or trying to buy something, how can they trust eBay? What's going to give them that assurance that everything's going to work out?
Yeah, there's definitely some best practices to follow. And for a lot of people that maybe are used to shopping on eBay in other categories, it's a lot of the same kind of best practices that maybe you look for when you're shopping for other lower priced items. But, you know, when you're making something like a vehicle purchase or a vehicle sale, obviously there's a lot more money involved, so it's that much more reason to just be that much more cautious. But there's several things that eBay does that we hope add some transparency to the marketplace. So one of the things we've always had at eBay is the feedback ratings, so that both the buyers and sellers can see who it is they're dealing with. One of the things to look for, let's say if you're shopping for a vehicle, is you know, if you see a seller that's got a higher rating score, that hopefully gives you that much more confidence in them as a seller on the platform. A buyer of a vehicle can also use escrow. We have a partnership with escrow.com so that rather than just send money sight unseen for a purchase, you can have escrow sit in the middle of that transaction and hold that money, and then release it when both parties have verified that everything seems to be in order. For vehicles that are purchased on the site, we offer a vehicle purchase protection program that actually guarantees that if you did in fact, you know, buy that vehicle on eBay, either by winning an auction or clicking a buy it now button, up to $100,000will warrant that car is going to be as described. And if anything goes wrong, eBay's got your back. So we really encourage people to make sure they stay on the platform. Don't let somebody talk you into not transacting on eBay. If you keep it within the eBay ecosystem, you're going to be that much more protected.
Once you've found a vehicle or a part or something that you want to purchase on eBay Motors, and you see the seller and you see the number next to their name, which is that feedback score, is there a way to deeper understand what that feedback score is to get a better idea of how you can verify the seller?
Yeah, it's a good question. There's actually two different numbers you'll see there. One is just a number of the number of transactions that they have been left feedback for. So one thing that's good to see is the higher that number is, the longer they've been doing business on eBay and the more sales they've recorded on the site. It doesn't mean a new seller isn't reputable and can't be trusted, but it may be worth asking an extra question or two in that case. The other number you see there is the percentage of feedback that is positive. So the closer it is to 100%, again, that's just an indication that the buyers who have left them feedback have all said, hey, this is a trusted seller. You should feel good doing business with them. You can actually even drill down a step deeper and read the notes that those buyers have left behind those scores. So beyond just the numerical scores, you can kind of get a little bit of a feel for, you know, were they super satisfied with the communication and, you know, how they took delivery of the vehicle or the part, and really get that much more granular. And the other thing to do is the platform does allow you to communicate between the buyer and seller. And then there's you know, you can ask the seller a question. You can ask them if there's more photographs, you know, anything that's kind of not answered within the listing itself. And we certainly encourage that kind of communication, especially when it's a high ticket item like a vehicle.
Kevin, thank you so much for taking some of your time and sitting down with us and really getting into the details of what people need to know about eBay Motors and all the exciting things it brings. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. I've enjoyed our time together today and appreciate it. And hopefully you have me back one of these days.
Oh, we'd love to. Thank you so much. We'll see you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
All right. Go to www.americancollectors.com to get your free quote today and see how much you can save. Thanks for watching.